And now Yusuf Valimaki. Oh, big hit there as Gaudreau is tagged by Hall. Valimaki's going to go after him, and they'll drop the glove, so Johnny Gaudreau is slow to get up.
Hall absolutely laid him into the boards there as Gaudreau trying to handle the puck in his feet, chip it by, and he gets up slowly. The reaction immediate. Hall knew that someone would be coming. Now you target the top players, and this is Hall going hard and just finishing his check. Valimaki, not necessarily known as a fighter, came in to try to handle Gaudreau.
And Milan Lucic taking numbers from the bench after that huge hit on Gaudreau. 3-3 here.